Apple has roughly $260 billion of cash, more or less. What do you intend to do with that cash?
We're going to create a new site, a new campus within the United States. We're going to hire 20,000 people, and we're going to spend $30 billion in CapEx over the next several years. And so we're, number one, we're investing, and investing a ton in this country. We're also going to buy some of our stock because we view our stock as a good value.